baby dolls. Oh my gosh. So excited. I ordered a chicken Alfredo and baklava. I'm kind of scared to open this because it's a pizza box. So like, okay. Oh. There's a piece of cheesy bread that comes. I guess that comes with the Alfredo. Oh my gosh, yes. And let's just take a look at the baklava. Looks so good. Okay. I'm just gonna. Thank goodness they put a fork and a spoon because it happens a lot where I don't get a fork and a spoon and I was like, there's no way I can eat this with my hands. There's no way. Well, there is a way, but I can find a way. But I'm just gonna buy this bread roll. Yeah, that's really good. I love cheese and bread. They killed it, honestly. Okay, this setup is kind of scaring me. Okay, that chicken up right now. Yes, I'm kind of scared to spill it. Oh my gosh, yeah. Almost spilled it. But I didn't. I shouldn't eat the entire thing of bread. I'm gonna set this down. At least not all of it now. It's so garlicky. I love garlic bread. Good sized piece. Okay. I'm just gonna use this napkin to set the bread down. So I don't have room to use the pizza box as a plate. That's the first bite, guys. Cheers. Dear God. Thank you for this food. Please help it go to my boobs, my butt, primarily. And yeah, thank you so much for all the blessings. Amen. Oh my gosh, this is so good. It's really nicely seasoned. I'm glad that it's not just like chicken and cheese and chicken and cheese and noodles, because like that's good, yes, but like with the seasonings, with the flavor. Oh, this is like so hot. I have to. Did you hear that gulp? That's right. I'm getting a little guttural, which means that it's like really hitting the spot. I didn't get a bev. Too much sauce. No, not too much, but like, you know that song where is it? Too much sauce. I got too much sauce. That's how I feel right now. This is just the right amount of cheese. It's just like drenched. It's not cheese dough. Ew. Sorry, I really need to lick my face clean. It's really not cheese dough, it's like cheese sauce. It's Alfredo because it's literally Alfredo. Okay, I might put a little bit on the bread. A piece just dropped off. Whatever. 5 second roll. I clean the table. So it's fine. This is from a pizza place. I was gonna get pizza, but I was like, I saw the Alfredo. I was like, I haven't had Alfredo in so long. I can change my mind. You know, I can actually get Alfredo instead of pizza. Are you just like proud of me for using a napkin? I feel like I never use napkins. And a fork. Feeling civilized today. I'm not even civilized, like. How would you describe this? Like, I'm burdened to the plastic right now. Just gotta breathe for 1 second. I'm like a dog. If there's in front of me, I have to like give myself or remind myself to breathe. Like, hello? Guys, I'm kind of busy right now. Can you? That's not even my neighbor or my roommate. That's my neighbors. first layers of like, I'm pretty sure it's like almonds or like walnuts, or it's like nuts, like ground up nuts with like honey, and it is so good. It's like a little bit soggy at the bottom but flaky at the top, and there's like that layer of nuts that's super like kind of syrupy but a little crunchy. Mm-hmm.